Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat sa tulong nyo. Alam nyo, mahirap ang buhay sa military. Pero kinaya namin. Tumulong si President Ramos, kayang-kaya niya, at he was able to raise 5 daughters, 8 grandsons, and 5 granddaughters. Mahirap mag-adjust. 2 taon, nasa bahay siya. 2 taon, nasa probinsya. Tapos, nag-volunteer pa siya 2 taon sa Vietnam. Kaya maraming salamat sa tulong nyo. At sabi niya, kaya natin ito. Maraming salamat. Kaya ba natin? Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat.
Thank you very much to the former First Lady, Madam Amelita Ming Ramos.
A wreath, a portrait, and a simple white cross bearing his name and the position he once held now mark the final resting place of the former president.